Testing 1, 2, 3. I am pissed. I recorded a great big long vlog. Well, damn if it didn't do it again. I wanted to show you the prize. I even opened it up on the camera and talked and talked and talked, and the camera keeps cutting out. I mean, my laptop came out soon enough. I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who participated in the contest, to Shawnee, and for some reason she liked my coffee and my eggs. Me, I would have rather eaten Frank's shepherd pie. Now, wait a minute. That was what he talked about. I'm getting confused now. And I wouldn't mind having some of all that cooked up sweet stuff. Anyhow, thanks y'all. And let's have another contest. We seem to be having the strangest piece of weather that I've seen in quite a while. A little while ago, it was warm and muggy. The sky was covered with clouds, like it is now. Now the wind's picked up. Not much of a wind, but for around here, it's quite noticeable. You may hear it messing with the microphone and rustling the branches around me. Of course, the traffic's still just as loud as ever. But for the life of me, I can't figure out what's going on with the weather. It seems as if it is fall far too quickly to really be fall. But it is the equinox, that time of year, towards the end of September. The night and the days are equal. You can see the winds blowing my little strands of hair around. As I look over here, you can see the palm trees rustling a bit. And that other palm across the street is really fitching to have a wind fit. Much as it ever gets to be windy around here, that is. It's somewhat of a breezy day. And I'm not sure what to say about that. I got the package with my prize for the cooking contest. I think I already told you how I tried to open it up and the laptop webcam kept dying, just cutting out. Said it was recording, but it wasn't. Well, it was a pleasant surprise. Thank you, Frank. Now I feel like I really have to send you that fish.
I mean, I've been talking about that fish for years. Ever since you first went out to the freezer and licked it. And licked it. Or did you kiss it? One or the other. It made me think of my fish and how it's been sitting around. And I kept thinking, I'll send it to Frank. And I kept telling Frank, I'm going to send you the fish. Well, damn it, here we are. Good grief, what is it, 8 years later? And then I heard that Frank doesn't have his fish anymore. When he moved to Massachusetts, he left the fish behind. Oh, well. That's the way the fish cookie crumbles.
Well, I'm going to try again because every time I do this, something happens. I did forget to show you this lovely note, I believe. I can't remember now if it made it into one of the videos or not. But I want to thank Frank for sending me this camera to keep an eye on my loved ones and belongings when I am not there. See, it says right there. Keep an eye on your loved ones and belongings when you are not there. Yes, and so thank you, Frank. I'm sorry I lost the whole unboxing video. Camera just stopped, this little laptop webcam that I'm using right now. So then I went outside with my beautiful camera and made video looking at the weather. Still looks pretty weird out the front window. Yeah. But, you know, the weather's so mild around here all the time. The least bit of breeze, we go, oh my God, there's a storm coming. The leaves are quivering. Oh. Yeah. So thanks, y'all, for participating and making the different food videos, and Shawnee for deciding she liked my coffee and egg and potato breakfast burrito. Yeah, let's have another one, okay? Bye.